Okay, now I can sack the rook here. Actually, should I sack the rook or take the knight? Sorry, yeah, I'll just sack the rook. Let's sack the rook. Let's take and take. I've got, what do I have? Got a pony and two pawns for a rook here. So I've sacked the rook like a typical Levy enjoyer. Let's go knight f6, h6 next one, bishop d7. I might just walk the king over to g8 and manually castle. I think I'm doing well.